So much meat, so little time. Get over here!
Radiant's top tower has fallen. Radiant's top balance has fallen. Let's mount. Radiant's bottom barracks are under attack. Bottom tower is under attack. Structures are fortified.
Thank you.
Dire's bottom tower has been denied.
This is risky, especially for this CK product. Oh, great vision. It's split burning.
Earthspinner coming out as well. There's actually an ultimate.
Oh. That's just going to be bad. Spirit Breaker goes down right back. Chen Hand of God going to save Fate. Keeps 4 seconds stunned, but Burn.
And then Idol dies.
He's even following up on it. MMY goes down for the Weaver, and well, the chase is now on.
As if he can't do anything at all.
Yeah, he can't. He's just wrapped him. Meanwhile, Burning. Oh, he gets caught by the spoof. How? Well, I think Chong Fu, he's tagged up as Chong Fu. It's IG's How. Get himself a double kill. And he's like well on his way to a BKB now.
The Earthshaker AoE plus the Fire Button AoE. The two.
How's that man? Land brought down. More than enough long range AoE nuke damage. And this T1 mid tower is just
trying to be.